medievals, which yes, medievals, no arrangement.
It's a composition. Actually, it's called Pumpa because once they were playing, he was playing with an orchestra somewhere in the countryside, and so a guy came after the concert and told me, "You play very well bandoneon, but your bandoneon doesn't have pumpa." And says, "So Medeiros, pumpa, what? Yeah, your bandoneon has no pumpa. I have a friend who has a bandoneon, his bandoneon has pumpa." And say, "What do you mean by pumpa? Pumpa, 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 pumpa." So in honor to that guy, he composed this piece because it's absolutely the contrary of pumpa.